For iNCommand to operate mechanical components properly, both adequate shore power and battery power are required. Not enough of one or the other can cause mechanical component functionality to cease. iNCommand requires a minimum of 10.7 volts of direct current, or VDC, to operate. If power levels fall below that at any time, mechanical functions will be disabled. However, monitoring and light functions will continue to work. This 10.7 VDC minimum requirement is a safety feature to ensure the motors in your mechanical components sustain no damage due to being underpowered. When mechanical functions fail to respond to mid-operation, or altogether for that matter, it can most often be attributed to a low battery level. Check the battery level by looking at the display commander and noting the reading under the label battery. If the battery level appears to be adequate, there are a couple of things to take into consideration. First, as you operate mechanical functions, the battery level will decrease as power is being used. For example, if the level is already close to the 10.7 VDC cutoff, let's say 11.1 VDC, the power consumption of operation may cause the battery level to dip below the cutoff, causing the mechanics to stop working. Second, if shore power is connected to the RV, the battery level indicator on the display commander will reflect the power level of your RV's converter, not the actual battery. What this means is that you could potentially have a battery that's underperforming and dipping below the 10.7 VDC threshold, even though the display commander reads adequate power levels. Remember, both adequate shore power and battery levels are required for operation of mechanical components. To get an accurate reading of the battery level from the display commander, make sure that the shore power has been disconnected from the system. Do this by shutting off the shore power breaker within the breaker box of your RV. With shore power disconnected, the voltage reading on the display commander will accurately reflect the power level of your battery.